Hi, my name is Kishan Patel. I'm a support specialist here at AtlasRFIDStore.com. And today, we're going to walk through all the steps that are involved in setting up the ThingMagic IZAR 4-port UHF RFID reader. First, we're going to set up all the hardware pieces that you will need. Then, in the next video, we're going to download ThingMagic's Universal Reader Assistant program and set up our PC or laptop to connect to the reader. To get started, you will need the following items: ThingMagic IZAR 4-port reader, the ThingMagic IZAR power supply, an antenna. In this case, I am using the MTI-242025. An antenna cable, which in this case is an RPTNC male to RPTNC male cable. A standard Ethernet cable, and UHF RFID tags. First, you want to connect the IZAR reader to your computer using the Ethernet cable. Connect one end of the Ethernet cable into the LAN PoE port on the reader and the other end into your PC. Next, connect your reader to the antenna using the antenna cable. It is important that your antenna cable has the correct connectors for the reader and the antenna you're using. In this case, we are using an RPTNC male to RPTNC male antenna cable. Connect one end of the cable to the reader and the other end to the antenna. As a best practice, you should only connect and disconnect antennas when a reader is powered off. Finally, you'll want to connect the power supply to the IZAR reader. That concludes our video on unboxing and setting up the ThingMagic IZAR UHF RFID reader. Please be sure to watch our next video in the series, installing the ThingMagic URA and connecting to your reader. Thank you again for taking the time to walk through these steps with us. For more information on all things RFID, check out our blog or our RFID resources page. And as always, if you have any questions at all, please send us an email or give us a call.